long clinch is very dangerous. The taller guy can usually beat the smaller guy. Even if I give him body punches, it skips one knee up to my chin, one knee to the chin usually beats about 10 body punches. Okay, it could be the end of the game. So you can't let someone control it. So if he gets me in a plum clinch, before we go over defense, he's good. So he's here. Just know, if I start to get my posture broken, give me a little bit of pressure. If I start to get my posture broken, I gotta walk my hips in. I can't stay here. You can block one or two, but if I stay here and just try to block, and you see guys try this, he's just gonna do 47 knees. It's happened in the UFC a few times. I gotta block one, I gotta maybe block and I can walk in. So that's the basis, is he's strong, he's whipping me around. He controls my structure, but I control my structure too. So he got the good control. If I just fight with muscle here, but instead I can control my structure by getting my ass underneath. So remember, we're breaking that. I can control me. Same thing later, we're gonna go against the wall. He'll get choked against a wall. You don't have to move a big guy like him. It's gonna be hard, but you gotta make enough space to rotate your own hips, to control your own structure. Okay, so the drill for pummeling, one, two, he's gonna get up, one, one, two. Now the tighter the elbows are together, I gotta dip, okay? One, where guys start to go bald right there is the proper spot to hold. I just do a basic hold, there are other holds, okay? There's all this other stuff you can do. Don't do this, don't cross. I just fold, and I fold. I'm strong even on a single collar tie because this is in here. Okay, I don't want to be way up here where I'm giving my hips for him to pop and double leg me, but I'm controlling him in here for when I do have a single. Now I have a double. Pummel in. One and two, and this is just neck pummel. In reality, if we're really fighting, I'm going to keep my head tight to his head, or I'm going to be moving him around. Okay, 1 minute, neck pummel. Yeah.